Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So first off, I just want to say this video is in partnership with Sephora Collection. So I thought I'd sit down and tell you guys a little bit about this video and what's really going on. On December 13th, Sephora Collection launched their new product, hashtag Lipstories. And this product will be in stores on December 26th. 2017. Each lipstick is only $8 and it contains 40 shades. Yes, I said it, 40 shades. I'm going to swatch all of these lipsticks so you guys can get a feel of the lip stories. Well, here's the box they sent me with all of the lipsticks, 40 to be exact, and there's different little stories with each product. Let's get right into the swatches. Also, make sure you check the description for more information about Sephora Collection. Make sure you're following the Sephora Collection Instagram at SC. Sephora Collection will be hosting tons of giveaways on their Instagram page. Whoa, it's a nice shower. Got this, another mirror. That's my drink, ignore that. Two beds, flat screen, ooh. Fun stuff. And then there's this, which I will be taking lots of pictures on. So this is our view. Nice, we got a crane. Fun. And that's the room. So outfit of the day, these sunglasses are from Sunglass Spot. This whole Fila outfit, including the bag, is from the Fila outlets. The shoes are Air Max 97s, and that's the fit. When I'm back off the curb, in back of the back, the back of the herd. I'm back on alert, I'm back with the word, I'm back with the word. I'm back in the third, they back on my mind, they back on my nerves. Can't bring back the time, so I'm back, 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 spinning. I'm back on the splurge, I'm back on the splurge. They jump when I jump out, they jump in the swerve, swerve. Yeah, yeah. It's halftime, go show that, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm a dog, you know that. After a long day of walking and exploring, we are back at the W Hotel.
don't try to play us.
I can't wait to open my gifts.
Dear Eris, welcome to the 2018 Sephora Collection Ambassador Program. Eddie Parker. Mom, this is gorgeous. So I'm wearing this to the event.
Yeah, there you have it.
Lipstories. Sephora Collection Lipstories. This is lipstick for real life, not just ring lights. Whoa, there are so many. We've got Holidays, Global Citizen, Lady Business, Festival Vibes, Top Down Life, Hashtag Throwback, Wiped Up, Spring Break, State of Mind, Pool O'Clock, and Brunch Days. That's a lot of lipsticks. Let's take that out. Mom.
What is it? Mom. Oh my gosh. Mom.
There's so much stuff. That's crazy. What the heck? Oh my gosh, it's crazy. There's all of these. There's another mask.
Oh my gosh, we were just talking about brushes this morning.
Oh my gosh, one of my brushes just broke this morning. Four yeah. clay masks. Wow. Two beauty amplifiers, one that's matte and one that's regular. We've got a brow gel, waterproof eyeliner, long wear volume mascara. They're all highlighters.
Oh my gosh.
I'm about to go crazy. A sponge. Okay, I needed a new sponge.
I didn't even know Sephora Collection had this many products.
Me neither. I'm really excited.
It's a lot. This is such a nice gift bag.
This is amazing. Wow. Look at all of these products. That's so many. A lash curler. I needed a new one of these too. Like, they really hooked it up for real.
Okay, why did we almost just buy those?
I was just about to buy some new makeup wipes. Rose cleaning wipes.
Oh my gosh.
I love rose water. Love rose anything. Pretty.
Oh, it's almost as pretty
wow.
as you, my
dear. There's one more thing.
No way.
Yes.
A palette?
Kit.
Oh my gosh.
Come through. I'm so excited.
So sweet. The gift, the purse, the clutch is everything. I can't
That's
take my eyes
crazy.
Off of it.
Don't try to play us. We are headed to the rooftop. Pool. Ooh. It's so beautiful up here, guys.
Please don't try to play us.
Lipstories launch party. Super excited. We just got here with all of the other ambassadors, and yeah, this launch party is going great already. We are going to Venice Beach today. We're super excited. Let's show the view. The view is amazing, right?
Lobby photo shoot.
Guys, we are here in Venice Beach. It is so beautiful.
Great.
Alright guys, we are on the way to my Uncle BL Bugley's house, and it is a holiday party. We're really excited, and yeah.
Makeup. Only ugly women need makeup.
That's not the truth.
That's true.
It's not true.
Absolutely.
Never.
You don't even wear makeup
Never
at all.
Never that. No, you use makeup to embrace your features.
What are you talking about? What are you saying?
You don't need makeup if you're ugly.
Yeah.
Well.
Makeup was made for the morning. So you don't wear makeup, really. What are you, 7 years old? You don't wear makeup at all.
I'm 16 years old, going on 17 in 1 month.
It's the exact same thing I just said.
Plenty.
Subscribe, like, and comment. And she doesn't have 1 ounce of makeup on, but it's nice.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next video.